일단 저희가 연패를 계속했었는데
Yeah, we were on a losing streak. So I'm glad that we were able to stop it right here and got a win.
그렇겠죠. 네. 자, 그리고 옆에 투신도.
투신.
일단 되게
First off,
좀 최근에 아파 가지고
Yeah, I've been having some health issues. So
이겨서 너무 다행인
I thought that this might be a little bit hard, but I'm happy that we were able to get a win. How did the recovery go?
잘 안 걸리는 균이 있다고 하시더라고요.
I mean,
어떻게
걸려요? I got some really tricky disease to get cured because not many people actually go under this disease, but I'm under some process, so yeah, it's getting better and better.
경쟁이 이제 있었는데.
And we had some support role competition inside of KT roster.
스맵 선수의 플레이를 보고 어떤 생각이 들었는지.
What did you think watching Smet playing as support?
그러니까. 서포트 그 개념이 없는데.
He doesn't have any idea about the support role.
개념도 없는 선수네. 와드 이런 것들. 네.
이긴다고 생각을 사실
I never even imagined that they would win, but somehow they pulled it off. So I'm proud. But at the same time, I was just so flustered to see him winning without no basics of support role.
나 오늘도 이 경기 좀 아 너 좀 아쉽더라 블리츠 이런 소리 하는데
And after game one Smet was saying like ah your blitz is not that good. So I was like what? But yeah, I mean it's good. Everything is so entertaining going on over here in KT roster.
오프들에 그도 오면 뭐 종익이 형 긴장해 그리고
뭐
스시
especially in the mic check they said that brace yourselves Susan because the support competition is on.
스시 안 먹는다고 사실 뭐 만만한 포지션 아니거든요.
I mean support we don't farm CS but this is not an easy position. But I have to be competing with the opponent supports but right now I'm fighting with my teammates so it's a little bit weird.
에이밍 선수도 한번 에이밍 선수는
And aiming.
해보니까 어땠어요? 네.
What was different between Smet and Tusen? I've been playing with a lot of different supports. So whoever comes with me, it's all just the same. What was the Smet's characteristics as support player?
재밌고
Smet, he's a funny guy. He has a very wide insight of gameplay, and also we had a very great atmosphere with him. What about Tusen then? He's very reliable, like a volley bear. He's also really aggressive. He's always looking for fights, and he's really good at laning phase.
그럼 어쨌든 오늘 2라운드 첫 번째 경기였고 이제 샌드박스와의 경기 정말
This was your first match of round two, and this Sandbox series must have been really important since you guys seem to be having a lot of feedback after the T1 series.
이제 한 마음이라고 이제 다 같이 들어갈 때도 다 같이 들어가.
We have to be on the same page. We have to go in together whenever who's going in.
가지고 이제 게임을 했다.
So being on the same page was the main theme of our performance today. Barrett, Zoe, and Jace. The poke comp was real.
첫 번째 세트 이거 평가. 괜찮을 수밖에 없는 거
How did the players rate the performance in game 1? Because we had the Empo comp. The opponents had to invade and go for an engagement, but we didn't let them get the range, so we were able to just one-sidedly zone them out. Tusen, you are showing a great performance on Blitz and Thresh today. And you land in your hook every time. How was your performance today? About the blitz pick, I was not pretty like ready or expecting it to come. But we had the right situation for blitz.
So
game number one was not that clean. I'm not really that satisfied. But game two, yeah, I did land my hook quite well. What about Pike, another hook champion? It's also a really viable and good champion, but compared to other picks, it's not really that a promising pick, so that's why we're not having a lot of Pike games coming in. Your next match will be up against DRX. And KT Rollster managed to get a win away from them. Well, not with Tuzin though. But it's you guys versus Steph and Kyria. What's your resolution in regards to that series? Yeah, I actually have no experience of winning them yet. So this time around, I also want to get the dub against them. As a challenger, I want to walk away with a win. What about you, Aiming? I did manage to take them down with SMAP, but I did lose to DRX a lot with Tuzin. So if we lose game number one, maybe SMAP will come in to sub Tuzin out. Tuzin! What's your thought on that? Will SMAP sub in instead of you? I mean, we got the DRX killers over here. You're just always ready.
알겠습니다. 아이 그럴 리 없기 바랍니다. 자 오늘 승리하면 다시 한번
축하드리고요. Congratulations on the win up against Sandbox Gaming. Wish you the best of luck in the DRX series coming up. And this will be the end of the interview with Aiming Tuzin from KT Rollster, and I'm gonna pass it back to our casters. Thank you.